Orlando Bloom was getting up close and personal as he locked lips with Condola Rashad. But it seems his wife, Miranda Kerr, has nothing to fear, as the actor was putting on a show at a photo call for his new play, Romeo and Juliet. Showing off their rebellious sides by graffitiing a wall, the onstage lovers held hands and looked lovingly into each other's eyes. Looking pretty in a floral dress, the 26-year-old actress even jumped on the back of Orlando's motorbike.